Good morning, dear students.
Viva 1933.
Good morning, dear students. In this video, we are going to say about preparation of alcohol. How we are going to prepare alcohol? Yes, let us start now. We are going to prepare first alcohol from alkyl halides. The last organic chemistry lesson, haloalkanes and halorines. This we prepared haloalkanes from alcohols. Just you can see, it is ulta. We are going to prepare alcohol from alkyl halide, right? Preparation of alcohols. Okay. First preparation from alkyl halide. From alkyl halide. So what is the general formula, children? For alkyl halide, what is the general formula? Rx. Isn't it it's a general formula. What kind of reagents we are going to use? Okay, whether it is a primary alcohol, secondary alcohol, it's a tertiary alcohol, primary halide, secondary halide, or tertiary halide, just what kind of reagents we are going to use. So if we are going to use aqueous KOH, which means that strong nucleophile. Aqueous KOH is a strong nucleophile. Okay, if you use a weak nucleophile like water, if you use weak nucleophile like water, what is happening here? If it is strong KOH, if you are using strong nucleophile, if you are using, you will get strong nucleophile, right? Strong nucleophile. If it is weak nucleophile, weak, weak nucleophile in the sense stronger than the adena, reaction on the ore step. It follows, if it is strong nucleophile, it follows SN2 mechanism. SN2 mechanism. So in the SN2 mechanism, simultaneous bond attachment as well as simultaneous bond detachment, both will be taking place in the case of the reaction. So there is no intermediate at all. உங்களுக்கு என்ன இருக்கும் அப்படின்னா, உங்களுக்கு தனியாக வந்து ஒரு கார்போகேட்டையான் அப்படின்ட்டு ஃபார்ம் ஆகாது உங்களுக்கு, இல்லைங்களா? உங்களுக்கு என்ன ஆகும் அப்படின்னா, SN2 மெக்கானிசம், விச் மீன்ஸ் தட் விச் ப்ரொசீட் இன் அ சிங்கிள் ஸ்டெப், சிங்கிள் ஸ்டெப்லேயே ப்ரொசீட் ஆகிடும் உங்களுக்கு, சிங்கிள் ஸ்டெப். வென் இஃப் வி ஆர் யூஸிங் ஸ்ட்ராங் நியூக்ளியோஃபைல், ரைட்? இஃப் யூ ஆர் யூஸிங் வீக் நியூக்ளியோஃபைல், இட் ஃபாலோஸ் SN1 mechanism, which means that two-step reaction. Okay, two-step la proceed aagum. Reagent ungalku enadhu, ungalku vandu edhila vandu intermediate form aagum, SN1 la there is a formation of intermediate. What is that, children? Carbocation formation ungalku irukum. Idhu dhaan ungalku oru general concept alkyl halide porathalukku ungalku, okayla? Seri, water vandu it's a very good example for polar protic solvent. It's a polar protic solvent, right? Polar protic solvent. Now what we are going to do, children? First we will go for the preparation. This is a general concept. If in the alkyl halide la namba enna pandrom, idu vandu ungalku partial positive, partial negative. In the case of alkyl halide, what you are going to do, children? If you are using aqueous KOH, will get, it is a strong nucleophile, act as a strong nucleophile, so it follows SN2 mechanism. In the case of, if you are using weak nucleophile, which is nothing but polar protic solvent, if you are using that, it act as a weak nucleophile, so it proceeds SN1 mechanism and it follows two steps, that is a formation of carbocation, right? Yes. Now we'll proceed the reaction. First one, how we are going to prepare. If you use, for example, if you use this compound, CH3, okay, whether it is an example of, what is the name of the compound, children? The compound name, children, paakla. Yes, it's a isobutyl chloride, isobutyl chloride, otherwise IUPAC name is 2-methyl propyl chloride. So IUPAC name. Yes, this we are going to prepare. What is that? Aqueous. Jesse, can you use read in children? Aqueous NaOH or aqueous KOH we can use. So what is the answer, children? Just why you are going to get the answer, that is there is a cleavage of this bond. So what is the answer? Just we are going to get children, CH3. Okay, this is a reaction. Chloride group will be eliminated here and OH group will be inserted. So there is a formation of isobutyl alcohol, otherwise 2-methyl propanol. Okay, isobutyl alcohol or 2-methyl propane 1-ol. Okay, 2-methyl propane 1-ol. Okay, this is a reaction. Now we are going to see the next thing is, you can try yourself now. So if you are using, what is the reaction, children? It follows SN mechanism. In curing, it follows SN2 mechanism, right? So both SN1, SN2, the product will be the same. So what is the answer, children? So there will be elimination. Okay. So you can carbocation form. Carbocation form. The final answer is, this is, or the tertiary butyl alcohol. Otherwise, what is the IUPAC name? 2-methyl propane 2-ol. 2-methyl propane 2-ol. This is the answer for this compound. So you can try this compound, children. Next compound you try. Next compound you try, children. What is the next compound? CH3. This is secondary alkyl halide. This is example for secondary alkyl halide. So if you are using aqueous KOH, or if you are using polar protic solvent, water molecule. So what will be the product? What is the difference, children? Product will be the same, as I told you already. Product will be same, but it follows SN2 mechanism. It follows SN1 mechanism. So what is the answer for this, children? So CH3, OH, this answer. Both the thing, the answer will be same. Okay, and the answer will be the same one. Okay, what is the name of this compound, children? Name of this compound is isopropyl alcohol, otherwise isopropyl alcohol is a common name. IUPAC name is 2-propanol. Propane 2-ol, otherwise 2-propanol. Isopropyl alcohol, this is a common name. IUPAC name is, what is the IUPAC name, children? Propane 2-ol. This is IUPAC name, right? Yes. Now we'll move on to the phenol. Next compound is phenol. We'll move on to phenol, children. In the case of phenol, what is the answer just we are going to get? Whether we can expect this product in the case of phenol, we can look into that. Let me write phenol. Bromobenzene. This is a bromobenzene. How will you prepare phenol from alkyl halide, right? Aryl, this is aryl halide, which is nothing but bromobenzene. And let me use this compound, children. aqueous KOH. Under that, just say, let me write normal temperature and pressure. What is the product? Can we expect phenol is a product, children? Yes, no. At normal temperature, we cannot get phenol from bromobenzene. Why? Means that there won't be any reaction which is taking place at the normal temperature and pressure. If you are increasing the pressure and temperature, we may get the phenol from bromobenzene. Otherwise, we won't get. Because of the partial double bond character, the bond will not be broken in the normal temperature and pressure. Because of the partial double bond character of this bond between bromine and C. C and B are, because of this partial double bond character, the bond will not be broken very easily because of the partial double bond character. Right? Why? Because the question may be asked like that. Can we prepare phenol from bromobenzene at normal temperature and pressure? No, the reaction won't take place at normal temperature and pressure. If we increase the temperature and pressure, we may get the product. By the time the cleavage between C and B are, the partial double bond will be broken. So, we may get the product. Right, children? Yes. This is that. That's all about the preparation of alcohol from alkyl halide. Now we'll move on to the next preparation, that is, how do we prepare alcohol from alkenes? Right, we are going to prepare alcohol from alkenes. Second preparation is from alkenes. Alkenes, you know very well what is the general formula, children. This is the general formula for alkene. There's a presence of double bond character. A double bond is present between two carbon atoms. You know very well the double bond, what is that? Loosely bonded pi electron. Loosely bonded pi electrons. Right. Yes. Now what is happening here? Alkenes irukku, inge vandu rendu H irukum. Maybe any group, can any alkyl group present on either sides, isn't it, children? Yes. Now we are going to prepare from alcohol in the sense the double bond will be broken, and one side we are going to add something, and the other side we are going to add OH group, right? So in which way we are going to add this thing? Just we are going to do the hydration process, right? Hydration in the sense addition of water molecule. Hydration in the sense, how we will prepare, children? The bond will be broken. One side H plus OH minus, the bond, and the bond will be broken. What is happening here, children? H plus will go to one carbon and OH minus will go to another carbon. Right? So in this way, just we are going to prepare. What is that? Alcohols. Okay, so we are adding hydrogen. By the time just we are preparing alcohol, right? So in which way we are going to add the hydrogen? There is addition of hydrogen in two ways. So we are going to follow hydration reaction, children. Hydration means addition of
அம்மா அம்மா